Hello everyone, welcome to another song reaction. This is taken from my April submissions here on r/AlexHeights. Head on over here if you would like to post your own song or album reaction suggestions. We are doing one track per user until we're caught up to the present. And we're all the way down here, almost done with this month. So I have already done like four Ling Tosite Sugure, if I'm saying that right, tracks. You can see them here. Asymmetry, Illusion Is Mine, Missing Ling, and Ultra Overcorrection. I can't remember which ones I enjoyed more than others. It's not coming back to me at all. But this is the one that we're doing is one of the members, Turu Kitajima. Am I saying that right? One of the members of Ling Tosite Sugure. As you can see, I like that he just basically made his name. I assume it's a him. Morrissey from the Smiths. Great artist. I've done four tracks from this band, and this is just solo content here from this person. Just still in the math rock, the J rock. I don't know if it's going to be as like hardcore as LTS, so to speak, but the track is Phrase to Phrase, I'm very eager to see what this one will sound like. I've been very impressed by a lot of this Japanese math rock, very technical playing, and very interesting song structures. If you guys like the video, be sure to like the video, and subscribe to my face, and get bells and whistles. Okay, anyway, there's that. Boom. Let's go ahead and listen to Phrase to Phrase. To Phrase to Phrase. Piano is a little crazy. right. TK. KO. Well, geez. I always feel like exhausted after listening to any of these J-Rock math kind of tracks. That was insane. I love how tight the playing is, how tight the production is. Like, if you added like any ounce of reverb or echo to this thing, it would just like become just a cacophony. So it's like you have to really fine tune how you're mixing this kind of music, and the dynamics are so precise and intensely detailed. So just like you gotta give your hats off sometimes, you know. It's very impressive. That was really good. I enjoyed that. I said this with my Jesse Ware reaction that I did a few days before this one, probably. I don't gravitate towards like disco soul stuff, but I enjoy when I get a chance to listen to it. I just don't get that emotional resonance with it. Same with this. I don't get much emotional resonance with the J-rock, the post-hardcore, math rock. Math rock, it depends, because that's a kind of a wide umbrella. But every time I get an opportunity to listen to this stuff, I always have a fun time, because I think it's very solid music, basically all around. So thank you for the recommendation, Zekin. Anyway, again, if you haven't done them, now is your chance to do these things. You've had a chance this entire video, but this is your last chance, because I am now about to say goodbye, thank you for watching, and Godspeed.